Okay, so we are going to discuss the diaphragmatic apertures or the diaphragmatic openings. So first we should know that there are three major hiatus in the diaphragm. First is IVC opening, that is opening for inferior vena cava. It is within the central tendon of diaphragm. We know that diaphragm, it is somewhat dome shaped, and this part is the central tendon, you know. So IVC opening, it lies at the level of T8 vertebral level. Okay, and the structures which pass through IVC, they are IVC opening, they are IVC as well as the right phrenic nerve, right? So if question comes like which structures pierce through the diaphragm, there is a difference which pass through and which pierce through. Suppose this is the diaphragm, right? When I am saying that one opening is within the central tendon, okay, so it will definitely pierce it. Okay, second is within the diaphragm again, the esophageal opening. I'm going to talk about that. The structures passing through esophageal hiatus will also pierce the diaphragm. Okay, apart from that, some structures like you can say these subcostal vessels. Okay, subcostal vessels as well as your this left phrenic nerve. They also pierce diaphragm. Anyways, first of all, IVC opening within the central tendon lies at the level of T8. Structures passing are IVC and right phrenic nerve. So both of them, they are piercing the diaphragm. Okay, second opening is the esophageal opening. It lies at the level of T10. Okay, and here you can see that this blue one, it is the white or blue, you can see this is the central tendon, and here you can see there is an opening. This is the IVC opening. Second one is somewhat below. It is the esophageal opening at the level of T10, and through the esophageal openings, which structures pass? Esophagus, vagus nerve, right and left both, as well as the left gastric vessels. Okay, so as you can see in this, any structure which will pass through this central tendon, it will definitely pierce this diaphragm. Similarly, any structure which will pass through esophageal hiatus, it will also pierce diaphragm. Okay, but thirdly, there is aortic opening. As you can see, the aortic opening, it is behind the median arcuate ligament of this diaphragm. It is lying just behind the diaphragm. Okay, so this aorta, we can say it is just passing through that. Actually, it is passing behind the diaphragm, but we can say, okay, because there is a concavity here, okay, called as the aortic hiatus. So it is not a, you can say, true opening. It is just behind that. So any structure which will pass through the aortic hiatus, it will not be said ki it is piercing that. So aorta, okay, aorta, thoracic duct and azygous vein, which are passing through the aortic hiatus, these structures will not pierce the diaphragm. Okay, now one confusing question can come. Options can be, which of the following is it is not piercing the diaphragm. So many options I am giving you, not four only: aorta, esophagus, right phrenic nerve, left phrenic nerve, and the splanchnic nerves. Vagus nerve and the left gastric vessels. So my question is, which of the following is not piercing it? Aorta is not piercing the diaphragm, it is passing behind the diaphragm. IVC is piercing because it is passing through central tendon. Similarly, esophagus is also piercing the diaphragm. Right phrenic nerve piercing the diaphragm because it is passing along with IVC. Now the question is about left phrenic nerve. Keep in mind that the left phrenic nerve, pierces the diaphragm, it pierces through the left hemidiaphragm. So you can't say that it is not piercing. It is piercing the muscles of left hemidiaphragm, left phrenic nerve. Okay, so this can be the question. Now splanchnic nerves, these are also piercing the diaphragm behind the medial arcuate ligament. Now I will show you the medial and lateral arcuate ligament. Okay, and vagus, it is also piercing, left gastric vessels also piercing. So left phrenic nerve is piercing the diaphragm, splanchnic nerves piercing the diaphragm, vagus piercing, left gastric piercing, right phrenic nerve also piercing, esophagus piercing, IVC piercing, but not the aorta, not the aryzygous vein, not the thoracic duct. All of these three, they are not piercing the diaphragm. Okay. So here I am showing you the ligaments. This is the diaphragm. As you can see, this white one is a central tendon. Here is IVC opening. Here is esophageal opening. This is the median arcuate ligament, MEDIAN, median. So aorta is somewhere here. So it is not within the vicinity of this diaphragm. Okay, so it is just passing behind that. Similarly, this is the medial arcuate ligament and this is the lateral arcuate ligament. Okay, now one point you should know, one additional point, that the subcostal vessels, they pass beneath the lateral arcuate ligament. Okay.